You are attracting people or situations when you have created the right energy for it. By using your heart energy and meditation, you are developing faster, because then you are in tune with the source, the cosmic central consciousness. Meditation is everything that makes you calm and relaxed. So it's not only sitting quiet, it's also when you are reading, painting, singing, take a walk in the nature or give love to somebody. Everything that causes your brain to radiate alpha and theta waves. So with that in mind, let's make a short meditation to activate your energy and clean the planet from evil energies. So sit relaxed. It is important to be relaxed so the energy can flow easy. Close your eyes so you are not distracted from anything. Now relax every part of your body. Start with the face. Relax the forehead. Relax your cheeks and don't bite the teeth. Relax your neck, your arms, your fingers. Don't make a fist. Feel the relaxation in your legs and in your feet. Now take 3 deep breaths, and each time you breathe in, drag the cosmic light energy, which is all around you, into your body. As you breathe out, see how the energy is cleaning your body from any bad energy that you don't need. Blow all unnecessary energies out and let them disappear. Each time you are doing this, you are getting brighter and brighter. Remember, thoughts are energy. They start on the etheric level and have an effect on your physical body too. So each time you are breathing in and out, you are getting brighter and brighter. You're filling your body with pure, white, loving light. It is the brilliant light of the source, the consciousness of the existence. The light is getting bigger and bigger, and you are covered in a big, glowing light ball. Feel the peace, the wisdom, and the love of the existence. Allow this light to harmonize and heal you, wherever it is necessary. See how all your chakra energy points are being activated and harmonized. They are all joining together and meeting in the middle in your heart. Feel how your heart is getting warm and powerful. Say to yourself, I am ready for wisdom, I am ready for love. My consciousness and creativity is extending constantly. I am healthy and free from blocking programs and energies. I'm free from religions and belief systems, and I'm taking responsibility for my life. My motives are in tune with the existence. I'm friendly and compassionate. I'm giving and receiving love. I'm living a life of love. Now see how the light ball that you are is getting so big that it's covering the whole planet. The whole frequency is cleaning the earth from every negative energy. See how the dark energies are burning down and a light vortex is flushing them away. the astral plane, this is really happening. And it will have an impact on the physical plane too. You can do this meditation anytime you want. It will amplify the spiritual energy on the planet, so everybody has the opportunity to evolve. Remember, everything is energy and time does not exist in the higher realms. Time is only a 3D Earth concept. Time and space is flexible. Think universal. Think with love. Love is the key. Adonai.